Mr. Mayor, fellow members of the city council, in less than 2 hours, liquor will be declared illegal by decree of the distinguished gentlemen of our nation's Congress. To those beautiful, ignorant bastards.
January 16th, 8:03 p.m., Johnny Torrio meeting with Nucky Thompson.
Mr. Torrio.
Jim Calasimo, Arnold Rothstein, and Charlie Lucia.
Jimmy Darmody, Al Capone.
You guys gonna get into the liquor business too?
Your friend from New York, he just took us for 90 grand.
You can't be half a gangster, Nucky. Not anymore.
This entire city, this Sodom will be cleansed all at once.